Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix!
Wait a minute, I'm not saying that I care the way that you care.
I think you look familiar.
Well, maybe you need to learn to be my friend. Maybe we would get along better.
Get out of here! Before I have you picking up trash on the highway.
Why can't you just be cool for once?
You, of all cars, should know a thing or two about speeding.
Sure, I care that you care, but I don't care to see you incarcerated.
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, friends. Like, oh man, I love her like my friend.
That's it. You can mess with me, but you don't mess with my friends.
Why can't I just have fun being a kid? Be bold. Forget it! You don't remember what it's like to be a kid. To have fun, to take risks.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice.
I'll never be a stupid mechanic. I'll be something cool, like a race car.
Let's show 'em, Bubster.
I'm capable of driving home on my own.
No, you aren't.
I hate you! I never want to talk to you again!
Just pull over already.
I just see you ruining my life! Answer me!
Dad!